A major new piece of equipment could help Danville firefighters save lives. The truck is the first of its kind for the department. 10 News reporter Colter Anstett gives us a closer look.
This ladder truck costs just shy of $1 million and may not look much different than the fire department's current ladder truck, but there are actually a lot of differences. Perhaps most importantly, the way the new truck can turn.
This truck is going to allow us to go around in tight spaces.
Danville Fire Department Battalion Chief Mike Jefferson says the truck has what is known as rear steering, meaning the rear wheels turn.
Everybody who's drove it, and including myself, it drives like a big car.
The other major difference between the new truck and the current truck is the length of the ladder. The current ladder truck has a 75-foot ladder. The new ladder truck has a 107-foot ladder. Each floor in a commercial building is typically 10 feet tall, which means this new ladder truck will allow the fire department to reach about 3 floors higher than it can with the current ladder truck.
With the city building the river district up, and with all the loft departments, this is going to be a vital piece of equipment if we ever have a fire there.
Danville firefighter Tony Mills has been with the department for 14 years and is looking forward to training on the new truck.
This is the first truck we've had with the rear steer, so that's going to be different and getting to feel how that handles. It's excellent to have a fire department that sees what you need and then goes after it and tries to get you the tools to get the job done.
The goal is to have the truck in service by the first of next month. In Danville, Colter Anstett, 10 News, working for you.